Happy Thursday, and thanks for logging on to KEZI.com. Here's a look at your weather update as we have transitioned to winter weather this morning. Temperatures dropped down to 32 degrees here in Eugene, now making it back up to 33, 36 in Corvallis, down into the teens as you head over into the central part of the state. Traveling through the Cascades today, you are going to find snow on the roadways and will continue to see additional snowfall throughout the afternoon. About 3 inches fell there by sunrise this morning, also seeing snowfall even down to 1,600 feet. In Detroit here earlier this morning, and similar amounts as you head over into Deschutes County. Now, as we transition here through this morning, temperatures are going to start to warm up. So if you've had freezing rain this morning, that will likely begin to switch to just plain old rain. If you're traveling up north of Salem, we're going to continue to see a winter weather advisory in effect for the central Willamette Valley there near Salem for freezing rain. That's going to continue all the way through about 1 o'clock here this afternoon. Main concern is the ice. Could see as much as a quarter of an inch of ice there. If you're traveling further north toward Portland through the Cascades or into Central Oregon, you do need to be prepared for that snow. Could see as much as 10 inches by the end of today through the gorge and in parts of Central Oregon. That's why that National Weather Service has issued that winter storm warning, which does continue all the way through 4 o'clock tonight. Now, for the rest of us, we'll continue to warm up. 39 degrees by lunchtime, 49 for the high temperature right here in Eugene. We'll continue to see that rain all the way through tonight. So those roadways will be nice and wet for the evening commute. And we'll continue to see some showers on Thursday. To take a look at that full 7 day forecast, just head over to the weather page here on KEZI.com. Otherwise, I do hope you have a great day.